In 2014, the Indian government launched Swacch Bharat Abhiyan to address India's sanitation and cleanliness challenges. To support the government's efforts, the Aga Khan Development Network of agencies launched its comprehensive sanitation initiative in urban and rural areas. The Aga Khan Foundation, in partnership with the Aga Khan Rural Support Program, expanded its ongoing sanitation initiative to include an integrated block-level approach. This is being piloted in Pusa block in Samastipur district, Bihar.
ये हम लोगों के लिए नई योजना थी, नया कार्यक्रम था, लेकिन हम लोगों ने महसूस किया कि हम लोगों को एक development partner की जरूरत है। तो Aga Khan Rural Support Program India को हम लोगों ने अपना development partner घोषित किया, उनकी सेवा हम लोगों ने ली और उससे हम लोगों को काफी मदद मिली, काफी सहयोग मिला। 7 पंचायत ODF हुए हैं।
Local village institutions such as PRI members and ward councillors have been at the forefront of this change, leading the process of triggering collective action.
Aga Khan संस्था से 5 साल से जुड़े हूँ। गंदगी हमको गांव में ज्यादा था, लेकिन धीरे-धीरे जब हम लोग अपने से जुड़े सब दीदी के जुड़ाए सब दीदी के समझाए तो हमको गांव से भी इतना फैसिलिटी हो गया गांव में धीरे धीरे हमको घर नहीं है पन्नी टांगले है लेकिन टॉयलेट बना लिए कष्ट से बनाया लेकिन बनाया टॉयलेट
रैलीज एंड इंटरपर्सनल कम्युनिकेशन कम्युनिटी लेवल मीटिंग्स एंगेजमेंट विद नेचुरल लीडर्स एंड पार्टिसिपेटरी एक्सरसाइजेस हैव रिजल्टेड इन कम्युनिटीज कमिंग टुगेदर टू अचीव ओपन डेफिकेशन फ्री स्टेटस इन देयर रिस्पेक्टिव वार्ड्स एंड पंचायत्स
लोग बजाय दो लोग बाहर भीतर जाए मैदान करे कनू देखे जो चल मरद मानुस है तो लोग बैठे के लिए लोग सोचे के पड़े जब से शौचालय बनले तब से कुछ का डर भय न है
फॉर रियल टाइम ट्रैकिंग Aga Khan Development Network has also introduced a mobile monitoring tool, AquaFlow, which allows the teams to capture important information such as geolocation, photographs, and behavioral practices. Once this data is uploaded, it appears in the dashboard, and that helps the teams to monitor the quality of construction, physical progress, and usage pattern. The dedicated workforce on the ground is also assisting with hygiene promotion efforts, both at the household, school, and community level. With the introduction of a hygiene education program in schools, the Aga Khan Development Network is ensuring that the hygiene behaviors are sustained amongst children and their families. One of the key highlights of this initiative is to integrate drinking water access within the sanitation program through the promotion of habitation level mini drinking water schemes. Gaurav Yatras, Pride Walks, are organized to recognize the community's efforts as well as felicitate local champions. The Yatra is an occasion of great pride and celebration and marks the accomplishment of open defecation free status in the villages.
AKDN initiative in Bihar has successfully demonstrated an effective partnership with government to achieve ODF status. So far under this initiative, we could manage to achieve 60% of total sanitation coverage, and we are quite confident that by end of June, we are going to achieve a complete ODF status for the block. The ISC Fiki Sanitation Award is a huge recognition for us. It is not only going to bring us a better visibility within sanitation space, but will also bring in a lot of motivation for our team working on the ground to achieve SPM objectives.